Hey, and welcome to 103 Terminal. This video will give you an overview how to manage your SIM cards and connectivity with 103. When you log into 103 Terminal, you will land on dashboard, which gives you a high-level metrics of all of your SIM cards. On the right, you will see a collection of important events and alerts that happened while you were away. There is also an easy way to order more SIM cards if your supply is running low. You might be now wondering, what are the different statuses of the SIMs in stock? Live means that the SIM card is ready to consume data. Offline means that the SIM card is not connected and cannot use data anymore. Now, let's see where to perform your everyday operations with SIM cards. Click in the SIMs tab in the header, and you will land in the SIMs overview page where all of your SIM cards are identified by its ICC ID, which serves as a unique ID for a SIM card. To better manage your SIM cards, we recommend using groups or labels. Groups and labels allow you to bundle SIM cards based on the factors such as the country they are located in, when the devices were manufactured, or who is the end customer using them. Once the SIMs are grouped, you can make changes to all of the SIMs in bulk without having to go through them one by one. One thing you can edit is data limit. Data limit, similar to SMS limit, is a preventive measure to protect against unexpected data consumption. Once the SIM card reaches its data limit, it goes offline and can no longer use data this month. The SIM view also includes information such as the last network activity or the last active country. This and other information can be customized to your needs. If you're interested to see what is happening with the single SIM card, just click on the ICC ID and you will land on the SIM detail page. Here, you will find all of the information about the SIM card and its last data session. This also includes the SIM card's location, based on the cell ID, the size of the data session, and its duration. You can also find detailed overviews of each and every data session. This is useful for troubleshooting, as it serves as an audit log of all of the network events. While many platforms allow you to send SMS, they don't have the SMS templates feature. SMS templates allow you to use predefined content to simplify sending recurring SMSs. You might be wondering where you can see your connectivity costs. You can view information about the fees on the data packages page. Here you can see which data packages you have and which SIM cards belong to which packages. Each package defines the SIM card's roaming footprint, and the price list shows which networks are available in which countries and which radio access technology is supported. From the 103 terminal, you can also see your previous invoices and all of the SIM orders. We charge once a month and you receive an invoice for the previous month. We also support two different payment logics, post-payment and pre-payment. And regardless of the payment logic, we accept three different types of payment methods, either manual bank transfer, automatic payments with credit card, or PayPal account. You can manage these and other settings from the account settings page. And how simple is that? If you want to get most out of 103 Terminal, check out the rest of the walkthroughs in our YouTube channel. And happy connecting!